Hi, so, when I was recording Retrospective Part 5 about a month ago, I mentioned that Effective Shopper was the only character that I knew to be able to control her vehicle with four broken limbs. Well, a few days after that, I discovered that Irresponsible Dad can control his vehicle in a very similar way. This happens if his limbs break off in a very specific manner, such that he's still balanced precariously on the bicycle and he doesn't get knocked off. He can continue to move it backward and forward, so long as he stays within its collision box. So, this discovery really opens up the possibilities. It's not exclusive to Effective Shopper. It may be the case that several other characters can control their vehicles like this. Maybe Lawnmower Man, for example. I wouldn't know, though. I imagine that this effect is extremely difficult to reproduce. I discovered it completely by accident for both characters. Maybe this bug only happens for this character if you're playing the JavaScript version. That's my guess, anyway. I never saw Dad controlling like this in nearly 10 years of playing the Flash version. Suddenly, I discover it after only a few days of playing the JavaScript version. It may just be a coincidence, but I'm predisposed to think that it's related somehow. Anyway, just wanted to share that.